This is what used to be home to me. Before they took everything I had, my family, my friends, and my house. Before the war, before I understood how cruel this world could be. The war broke out and it destroyed everything I've ever known. I belong with the outcasts, the homeless. The only people surviving these days are the rich who didn't have to fight or give up their homes and their freedom. But I lost everything.
I felt sorry for him. I don't know why. I didn't owe him anything. He was one of them. I didn't owe any of them anything. But I took pity on him, and pity was something his kind didn't get much of. They didn't deserve it after what they did. They caused the war, and it's their fault that they live like this. We won, and we are elite, but something about him made me question everything.